Start, bench, and cut. Let's go. Jordan Poole, who's now a Washington Wizard. Man, that could be an easy one. Anthony Edwards from the T-Wolves. And lastly, we've got Tyler Hero from the Miami Heat. Let me know.